Hello, this is Dr. Carlo Oller, emergency physician and founder of edexitvideo.com. This video is about near drowning. Definition: a near drowning event means someone almost drowned. Drowning happens when a person actually dies from being unable to breathe while underwater. A near drowning event happens when someone is rescued from drowning. Causes: the reason for a near drowning depends on the age and health of the person. Alcohol use while swimming or boating may increase the risk of drowning. A person can drown because they don't know how to swim or panic while swimming. Some drowning victims fall through ice that was too thin. In addition, people who hit their head while diving or doing other water sports may also drown. This is because they are unconscious and cannot swim. Patients with seizures are also at risk for drowning. They should never be around the water alone. People who have had a near-drowning event may have no or very few symptoms after being saved. Some may be very ill. Some patients who are very sick when they get to the hospital may not live. A patient who has almost drowned may get different tests. The tests include test oxygen level in the blood and looking for signs of lung problems, as in with a chest x-ray. Patients with no or very mild symptoms after a near drowning may be sent home. If you were diagnosed with a near drowning but you're having problems with breathing, shortness of breath, worsening cough or dizziness, a fever, signs of a head injury, these include repeated vomiting, confusions or seizure, or any worsening symptom that was not there when you were first evaluated, you should come right back to the emergency department. If you had a near-drowning event and you were discharged from the emergency department, then you must follow up with your primary care provider. He or she will look for complications related to the event and will educate you about prevention. For more videos like this video, please go to edexitvideo.com. And remember, these are educational videos and should never take the place of the attention or care of your medical healthcare professional. Again, my name is Dr. Carlo Oller, emergency physician and founder of EDExit Video. Thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to click like button and subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.